स्टार्ट दिस अपील हैज़ बीन फाइल्ड अगेन द जजमेंट डेटेड 19/1/2009 ऑफ द मोनोपोलीज ऑफ रिस्ट्रिक्टिव ट्रेड प्रैक्टिसेस कमीशन कॉमा न्यू दिल्ली डिसमिसिंग अ कंप्लेंट फाइल्ड बाय द अपीलेंट्स अंडर सेक्शंस 36A, 36B, 36D एंड 36E रेड विद सेक्शंस 2 ऑफ द मोनोपोलीज ऑफ रिस्ट्रिक्टिव ट्रेड प्रैक्टिसेस एक्ट 1969 हियर इन आफ्टर रेफर्ड टू एज MRTP एक्ट स्टॉपरा An advertisement was issued by the respondent proposing attractive schemes of payment for the sale of group housing apartments flats namely comma Beverly Park First at Qutub Enclave complex in Gurgaon stop according to one of the schemes comma position of the flats apartments was to be handed over on payment of 40% of the cost of the flat within 2.5 years and the balance amount was to be paid within equated installments over the next 7.5 years stop para on 14/1/1993 the appellants applied for allotment of 4 apartments numbers 404A, 404B, 406A and 406B in tower number 4, Windsor stop by choosing the aforementioned options, comma, the appellants sought to make payment for the apartments within a period of 10 years stop. According to the application form, comma, possession was to be delivered to the appellants as licensees for use the occupation on a monthly license fee till the balance sale consideration was paid stopper flats within super area of 270.35 square meter at the basic scale price sale price of ₹7,527 per square meter were allotted to the appellants stop apart from the basic sale price comma external development charges at the rate of ₹376 per square meter comma construction deposit of ₹21.5 per square meter and lump sum security of ₹15,000 were to be paid by the appellants for each flat stopper the price of the apartment stipulated here in above in based on the price of all materials and labor charges pertaining thereto ruling on the first day of January 1993 stop if however comma during the progress of work comma there is increase in the price of the materials used in the construction work and or labor charges on account of any reason statutory or otherwise comma the cumulative effect of such increases as assessed by the company and intimated to the apartment allottee shall be debited to apartment allottee's account who shall pay the same on demand stop para the decision of the company in this respect shall be final and binding on the apartment allottee stop the increased incident may be charged and recovered by the company from the apartment allottee with any one or more of the installments or separately but in any case comma before giving possession or deemed possession of the apartment stopper that the possession of the said premises is proposed to be delivered by the company to the apartment allottee within 2.5-3 years from the date of booking of the said premises by the time aforementioned stop if the completion of the buildings is delayed by reason of non-availability of steel and or cement or other building materials or water supply or electric power or slow down strike और ड्यू टू अ डिस्प्यूट विद द कंस्ट्रक्शन एजेंसी एम्प्लॉयड बाय द कंपनी सिविल कमोशन और बाय रीजन ऑफ वार और एनिमी एक्शन और अर्थक्वेक ऑफ एनी एक्ट ऑफ गुड गॉड और इफ नॉन डिलीवरी ऑफ पोजिशन इज एज अ रिजल्ट ऑफ एनी एक्ट कॉमा नोटिस ऑर्डर रूल और नोटिफिकेशन ऑफ द गवर्नमेंट एंड और एनी अदर पब्लिक कॉम्पिटेंट अथॉरिटी और फॉर एनी अदर रीजन बियॉन्ड द कंट्रोल ऑफ द कंपनी एंड इन एनी ऑफ द अफोर्सेड इवेंट्स ऑफ द कंपनी शैल बी इंटाइटल्ड टू बी अ रीजनेबल एक्सटेंशन ऑफ टाइम फॉर डिलीवरी ऑफ पोजिशन ऑफ द सेड प्रेमिसेज स्टॉपरा द कंपनी एज अ रिजल्ट ऑफ सच अ कंटीजेंसी अराइजिंग रिजर्व्स द राइट टू अलर्ट और वेरी द टर्म एंड कंडीशंस ऑफ अलॉटमेंट और इफ द सर्कमस्टांसेज बियॉन्ड द कंट्रोल ऑफ द कंपनी सो वारंट द कंपनी मे सस्पेंड द स्कीम फॉर सच पीरियड एज इट मे कंसीडर एक्सपीडियंट एंड नो कंपनसेशन ऑफ एनी नेचर व्हाट सो एवर कैन बी क्लेम्ड बाय द अपार्टमेंट अलॉटी फॉर द पीरियड ऑफ सस्पेंशन ऑफ द स्कीम स्टॉप इन कंसिक्वेंस ऑफ द कंपनी अबंडिंग द स्कीम द कंपनी लाइबिलिटी शैल बी लिमिटेड टू द रिफंड ऑफ द अमाउंट पेड बाई द अलॉटी विदाउट एनी इंटरेस्ट और एनी अदर कंपनसेशन व्हाट सो यू आर स्टॉपरा दैट कॉमा इफ फॉर एनी रीजन कॉमा द कंपनी इज अनेबल और फेल्स टू डिलीवर पोजिशन ऑफ द सेड प्रेमिसेज टू द अलॉटमेंट अलॉटी विद इन द टाइम स्पेसिफाइड इन क्लॉज 16 एबव कॉमा और विद इन एनी फर्दर पीरियड और पीरियड्स एज एग्रीड टू बाई and between the parties hereto, comma, then in such case, comma, the apartment allottee shall be entitled to give notice to the company terminating the agreement, comma, in which event the company shall be at liberty to sell and dispose of the said premises to any person at such price and upon such terms and conditions as the company may deem fit. Stopera. The company shall within a reasonable time from the date of receipt of such notice and sale of the premises, comma, refund to the apartment allottee the aforesaid amount of earnest money and the further amount that may have been received by the company for the apartment allottee as part payments in respect of the said premises. Neither party shall have any other claim against the other in respect of the said premises or arising out of this agreement stopera that the company shall endeavor to hand over comma to the apartment allottee comma the possession of the premises as merely a licensee on monthly license basis on the apartment allottee completing payment of 40% of the sale price and other charges and the apartment allottee agree to pay the balance 60% of the sale price in 30 quarterly installments as indicated in schedule of payments stopera if comma however for any reason whatsoever comma the company is unable to hand over possession deemed possession of the apartment within the agreed time comma the apartment allottee shall continue to make payment to the company only of the agreed equated quarterly installments including interest at the rate of 18% per annum on reducing balance payment basis stop the license fee shall comma however comma become payable from the date of the possession deemed possession of the apartment stopera though the possession of the flat was to be handed over to the appellants in January 1996 comma according to the appellants comma constructions commenced only in June 1996.